My name is Jon Tuck. Well, Jon Cruz Tuck from Guam. I'm 26 years old and I train out of Universal Alliance. My cousin Ryan, he's the one that started me out in Jiu-Jitsu. John Calvo, a lot of my friends, Luis Reyes, and anybody that represents Guam influences me and the people that really inspired me is Marcus Oliveira, Nevada Oliveira, Michelle Maya, Daniel Hopinal, many guys I've worked with that really inspired my jiu-jitsu and to pursue it in a traditional way. I'd say my first idol is actually Hickson Gracie because I compete MMA, so it's like his style kind of like works out with mine. So like I'm really influenced by him, and I look up to his game and how he develops jiu-jitsu into MMA. My second would be Damian Maya. He's really good as a jiu-jitsu fighter fighting in MMA too. And who I love to watch is just anybody in my weight class in black belts. They inspire me all to try and perfect my game too, so that one day when I'm a black belt, I hope I can challenge them and, you know, display what I've been training in. There's a lot of guards that I like. I love the De La Hiva. I love the half guard, and spider guard is something I've been trying to work on too, to perfect. But De La Hiva and half guard is if I play open guard. Other than that, if you can play close guard, I'll play close guard. Three things I like to do besides jiu-jitsu is I like to train boxing, Muay Thai, and wrestling. No, but I like to pursue my college degree so that, you know, in case anything fails, I get injured, that I can't continue to practice jiu-jitsu, I got my college degree. Is my hat okay, the logo? Just let me know.
Kill up the king of kings with grace. Give Jah all the thanks and praise. That is my fortune and my fame. Never sell out, just do one thing. Loyally and I remain. I suggest you do the same. Not even one, but several of the thing. My boss a federal issue by the Rasta general. Enemies, I meet them funeral. We pick them individual, cypher up them in a them visual. Babylon time, I reach a minimal. We conquer them subliminal. There is warfare in a physical, and warfare in a spiritual. There is warfare in a digital, and warfare in a chemical. Into Babylon, marijuana, make a check the Rasta medical. Them think them could that catch me off guard up at the mineral.
We are soldiers.
First and foremost is God, you know. Gotta thank Him for blessing me with life and everybody that's around me, from family to friends and training partners and teammates that support me, and, you know, everybody in Jiu-Jitsu that supports me, the island of Guam. I'd like to thank John Calvo, Lewis, everybody that's really put an influence in my jiu-jitsu game. Marcus Oliveira, Nevada Oliveira, Michelle Maya, so many people. Evangelista, Ricardo Evangelista from GF Team, Daniel Hupinal, and all my friends that's really been there through my hard times and seen me go through many life phases. I'd like to thank SHOYOROLL, Bear, for really putting, you know, jiu-jitsu on the map for Guam through his label and showing that, you know, giving opportunities to many people. Without Bear, I wouldn't have met half the Brazilians that I do know. And I'd like to thank him a lot for helping out, you know, giving his hard work and just being able to get back to the people from Guam, because I sure appreciate it, you know. SHOYOROLL's known all over the world. Even in the Middle East, people ask me about SHOYOROLL. They call SHOYOROLL, hey, you guys from Guam got a good SHOYOROLL guard. And, you know, I thought it was funny that they said that, because they really are, you know, they really know what SHOYOROLL is about. And I'd like to thank everybody that's part of SHOYOROLL too. Actually, I need to start all over. Because Mike winked at me and threw my concentration off.